Hi students, welcome online classes for the second year students. Now today topic is circles and class number 13. So students, already so class number 12 already we discussed about the position of the point and the power of the point with respect to the circle. And here today, so now we explain the length of the tangents. So drawn from external point P to the circle S is equals to x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0 is root S11. Here this is the formula for finding the length of the tangent drawn from the external point to the circle. Here students, here this is the rough diagram. Now here, yes, we know this is the circle. Yes, the general equation of the circle, so we notated with S. Here S is nothing but x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Then its center coordinates are g is equal to minus z comma q is equal to minus z comma minus f, and the radius is equal to here r. Now students, here P of x1 comma y1, here this is the external point to the circle. Now it is possible how many the tangents drawn from external point to the circle. Here it is possible only two tangents. Here one is the PA and another one is the PB. Yes students, here this is the radius of the circle and A is the point of contact. The lies on the circle is the B also. Yes, in this, so QA and QB both are the radius of the circle. And now PA and PB both are the length of the tangents. Now here both are equal lengths. PA and PB both are equal lengths. Now students, we have to find out the PA or PB. Yes, here we observe this. Here this is the right angle triangle. Here this is the right angle triangle. Yes, here this is the right angle triangle. Now in this right angle triangle, PAQ, it is right angle at the vertex A. Now PA, the length of the tangents. Yes students, we know this. Here QA, QA is equals to radius of the circle. Yes, this is the hypotenuse. Yes, we consider this is the angle is theta by 2. Here total angle is theta. Angle between the two tangents is equal to theta. Half angle is equal to theta by 2. Yes. Now here this is the right angle triangle. The opposite side of the right angle triangle is the hypotenuse. Yes, this is the hypotenuse. Now in this triangle, yes students, so here PA and PB are the length of the tangents. So here both are equal. Now in this triangle, angle PAQ is a right angle triangle. In a right angle triangle, we have to write the Pythagoras. Yes, in this Pythagoras, the hypotenuse is equals to PQ. That means PQ square is equals to the sum of the squares of the remaining sides. That means here PA square plus here Q whole square. Here these are the remaining sides. One is the adjacent side and another one is the opposite side. Yes, so PQ, distance between P and Q is given by x1 plus z whole square plus y1 plus f whole square, and PA, this is our required result, PA whole square, and QA, radius of the circle, R. Yes, R is equal to root of g square plus f square minus c. For the R square is equals to g square plus f square minus c. So now to expand this, x1 square plus g square plus 2gx1, here y1 square plus f square plus 2fy1, and is equals to PA square plus g square plus f square minus c. On both sides, g square cancel, here f square cancel, and remaining minus c we should take in LHS side. Then x1 square plus rewriting all our LHS items in orderly x1 square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1 and here minus c. So becomes in LHS side has plus then pa square. Yes, students, we know this. This is the notation. X1 square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1 plus c. You notated with s11. S11 is equal to pa square. Then pa square is equal to s11. Then pa is equal to under root of s11. Yes, so pa and pb here both are same. Here pa and pb both are equal to root s11. Yes, students, we observe this. The length of the tangents drawn from the external point to the both to the same circle, both lengths are equal. The lengths are equals to root s11. Now, if the point lies on the circle, then so suppose the point lies on the circle, we can draw the only one tangent. The length is zero. The length is zero. If the point lies interior to the circle, we cannot draw any tangents. So from the internal point to the circle, the number of cotangents are zero. Here, so whenever the point lies exterior to the circle, the length of the tangents drawn from the x1 point to the circle is root s11. So now, students, this is the one of the example based on the length of the tangent. Yes, the problem is, it is the 2 marks question. Find the length of the tangents drawn from external point P is equals to 1 comma 2 to the circle. S is equal to x square plus y square plus x plus 4y minus 1 is equal to 0. Yes, so for getting the length of the tangent, here given that point is and point and the circle both are given. Now the circle, the given circle, the given circle equation, here s is equals to, yes, x square plus y square plus x plus 4y minus 1 is equal to 0. And the point, the external point, the external point coordinates P is equal to x1 comma y1 is equals to 1 comma. Students, we know this. Already we know this, the formula for finding the length of the tangent drawn from the external point to the circle. Yes, the length of the tangents drawn from the point P of x1 comma y1 is equal to 1 comma 2 to the circle s is equal to 0 is root s11. Yes, the s11 of the given, first we have to calculate in the s11. Yes, s11 is equal to, in the s11 of the given circle, x1 square plus y1 square plus x1 plus 4y1 minus 1. Okay, this is the constant value. Okay, s11. And put x1, y1 is equal to 1 comma 2. X1 is equal to 1. Y1 is equal to 2 square, here 4. Here x1 is also 1. Here y1 is equal to 2. 4, 2, 8 minus 1. Here 1, 1 cancel. And here 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. Yes, s11 is equal to 13. The length of the tangent. The length of the tangent. The length of the tangent is root s11. That is equal to root 13. Root 13 units. Yes. This is the rough diagram. And this is the given for circle. And the external point here x1 comma y1 is equals to, yes, 1 comma 2. Here it is possible. How many tangents are possible? 2 tangents. Here PA and PB. Here both are equal in length. Root S1 is equal. It is also root 30. Here also root 30. Here two tangents are possible. Both tangents are having the so equal length. That is equals to the length of the so tangents drawn from the external point to the circle is root 30 units. Okay. So we must So doing some example exercise problems. So based on the length of the tangents, I'm giving some problems. Okay, we must so do all the problems depending on the length of the tangent. Now, students, these are the today homework problems based on the length of the tangent. Yes, I am giving the circle and the external point. Yet then we have to find out the length of the tangents each problem. Here circle x square plus y square minus x y plus 1 is equal to 0 and the point is p is equal to minus 1 comma minus 2. Yes students, so we listen carefully and write down carefully and so do the homework problems so properly. Yeah, these are the circle equations and these are the so external points here to find out the length of the tangents in each problem. Okay.